My name is Elisabet Service and I'm Chair of Linguistics and Languages. I'll start with a question. What makes humans human? And a short answer, language. Language is what allows us to develop thinking, addressing our memory, and developing what we refer to as higher intelligence. So, our department is all about studying language. And we have two perspectives. We come from what is the product. So, what is common to all languages in the world? And what is absent from all languages in the world? The study of this is called linguistics, and we teach it. The other perspective we take has to do with what is special about us to be able to make us language users. What allows us to understand complex sentences and produce these complex sentences? What are the limits? And what is special about our children so that they can develop this ability to understand and produce language? So these are really fundamental questions about what it is to be human. However, do they produce a career? Well, actually, this kind of knowledge can be applied to many things. So data mining, answering questions using just language data of how mental health has changed from before the pandemic to after the pandemic. Answering forensic questions like, was this speech or this document produced by the same individual or two different individuals? Or preparing students for careers in speech language pathology, audiology, or human communication assistance. Or teaching English as a second language. Another application has to do with language planning, which is needed at all levels of government in a multilingual society like in Canada. And especially now we are really interested in how to revitalize indigenous languages that have lost most of their native speakers. So all of these things you can learn about if you study linguistics or cognitive science of language.